Huh?
Picture.
Oh, that's really weird. Wonder why that's here. The first aid cabinet sitting here. With all the first aid sit still in it. What a waste. As soon as you move that, it's everything's in here. Just came in through the door.
Got the back of your neck.
What?
So I got the back of your neck.
Oh. Hello? We're cool.
Just taking pictures.
Yeah, it's probably the wind. It's just better not to look. See? Just come like farther away from it too. Just be like way away from it. I think it was just like the wind pushing something, but it's too hard to tell. It's creepy.
That was rude.
Cause it sounded like somebody tiptoeing.
But did you hear the beep too?
I heard the beep at the end. I thought that was from outside, but that did. That was what.
Yeah.
It's definitely hard to tell.
Especially because the road is all the way out here. So it's like, you don't know if you're hearing.
I'll get out of your way and say the toilet is so gross. There's still like a meat count and produce count and everything in here. It's like the office. Me too.
The computers.
I know. Old printer. Hot sauce, Tabasco. Like this is cool because like everything is still here. There's all the dishes and dishes, glasses, the handkerchief. They had a $10.99 prime rib dinner. Yeah, there's tables and everything still.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Look. This is great fun. I'm so glad I saw
Look at the... Because I don't want to have my light. For receipts. The tray setup thing. Get a picture of that mold on that corner right there. It's just nasty. On that corner. I mean. When? Hold on, don't walk, like I gotta... Still carpeted.
So right there.
It's so well preserved. It's not even bright enough. Like, I can't get it to be bright enough in here. This shit would be pitch black if we didn't have lights. Yeah, this place is nuts.
This is definitely one of our best. No doubt.
Yeah.
See that?
Yeah. They're not turn cool below 70 degrees. It is.
Rocking chair. Better not a rocking chair. Yeah. Hang on, let me try to take it with my flash. Can you light me up?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm walking in front of you. Yeah. Did I do it again?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. More of the same in here. A lot of books though. Yeah, like biology? Like what's up with that? I agree. Thing right here. Yeah, the other bars are when we passed it on the way in. Prime rib dinner. And with the crown still here and everything. Holy shit. Yep, I got it. Babies, babies. Ladies room. Oh yeah. I saw this one. You know, it's a women's bathroom and tampons a lot. Yeah. That's, I mean, we'll do that first. This looks like where you first come in at. That's the main foyer right there. Oh yeah, that's weird. So much shit. It's like fully stocked in here. And empty thing of Patron. Yeah, there's unopened beer. Or root beer.
That's sweet.
Thirsty? More mixed drinks back.
Oh, you gotta
here.
Take a picture.
It's like a jacket hanging there.
I totally followed this and I was like, I'm at the bar.
Yup.
Oh my god, look.
Yeah, there's a box of wine up here too. And
I think this was the
gift. Isn't that sick?
What?
Hang on, can you light me up? I'll take a shot.
Mm-hmm. Who's this guy? What are these? Oreos?
What?
Medium Oreo, medium cookie piece. But it's like for like the desserts. Yep. Kicks ass.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
I want that.
To the back now.
Yep.
Is the write up this restaurant got? Oh, the towels.
Shirts or aprons?
Your,
They're aprons.
Yeah. Winner circle. Coming of America, Baltic States. Yeah, it's where that theater sign was. It stinks. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh shit, that smells. That's kind of creepy. Spent a lot of time in there. My eyes took a minute to adjust.
I know, mine too.
I was like, oh shit.
Perfect light now too.
I know. There's a Poe.
I'm so glad I found
it. Aware of the Poe.
No, I know. There's a Poe right there.
So I'm not too close to
you
it.
You know what I was thinking about?
Yeah.
We should always keep like an extra like 1 gig memory card on us.
I have a 4 in my bag.
Yeah, you should just keep it for like, you know, just have outside pictures on one memory.
The first time we came up, we were hiding behind this, and the door was right here. This is the kitchen we went through. So you remember all this floor. Let's see. The clock that still had a working timer with a baby been coming out of this pole or one of these poles. The office that we saw is probably right here. I can't believe how small it looks. I can't see how the bar was like right there and everything. So yeah, this is where the bar was. All through here. Stained glass windows. This would have all been stained glass right here. Here's the women's bathroom. This is
This must have like just happened too.
Yeah, it was like yep. I gotta get the sign. I'll walk around too, but